The lobster. You didn't have any lobster? You know what a lobster is? A big insect. It's an underwater insect. You shrink it down 10%, it's a bug. You step on it. You don't like spiders. Why do you like lobster?
I don't like lobster.
It makes sense. You don't like spiders either.
There you go. I never eat lobster either. Never eat a spider.
You don't eat lobster?
Well, yeah.
You don't like it?
It's not worth the trouble.
It's a lot of trouble. You're right. It's like pistachios. They're very good. If they were like peanuts, they'd be delicious. Worse. They almost are. But if it wasn't for those stupid shells, they'd be very popular. Instead of peanut butter, they'd be pistachio nut butter. They'd be much bigger.
What?
You gotta get rid of him.
I know, right?
I'm just talking about the merits of pistachios.
My name's Wendy. I'm 40 years old.
She can't have cupcakes. She's a cupcake-itarian.
No, I can't have cupcakes.
She's the only one in the family who's not like 80 pounds overweight. What are you talking about? Dad can eat anything. Hey, Dad, can you have cupcakes?